information I could give was very clear that there is a freedom of speech. That means here in this room, when being asked in press conferences, they can express their free opinion. And on the other hand, that in the Olympic venues, there can be no political discrimination.